The OSDE's crisis response team has reached out to provide resources to school administrators in the impacted districts. We stand ready to help in any way we can.
Now, both Governor Kevin Stitt and State Superintendent Joy Hofmeister responding to last night's storms, both via Twitter. Stitt and Hofmeister are running for governor this year. You can cast your vote this Tuesday.